had absolutely no idea what we were getting into. None. I knew it was going to be hard, but holy F.
So here we are at the Cracker Lake Trail. We just made our water. Taking a little break, we are going to cross this bridge and begin the uncharted segment of the trip that heads up a creek bed through those trees. And then we are going to summit Wynn Mountain and begin the ridge walk to Mount Siyeh. Are you ready?
Ready.
Beside her, I am the better man. When I look to leave her, I always stagger back again. Once I built an ivory tower so I could worship from above. When I climbed down to be set free, she took me in again. There's a bee. To greet me, she is mercy at my feet. Yeah, when I see a pin of charm, she just throws it back at me. Once I dug an early grave to find a better land.
She just smiled. Where have we made it to?
I have no idea. Somewhere beautiful.
This has that wonderful effect of making one feel small, very little. Eventually we're going to be up there. I'm not sure if we're supposed to go up here, or up here. But we're supposed to go somewhere up there. I was talking about Scree Field, Class 3 Gully. Yeah, but there's no cliffs there. It was talking about having to go through cliffs. There's no cliffs. So maybe it's... I may check my map now at this point because we are now navigating. Excellent. We came up through that. Hi, Cracker.
Once I stood to lose her, when I saw what I had done, bound down and flew away the hours of her garden and her sun. So I tried to warn her, I turned to see her weep. Coming down me, there's a big heart, son, beating on the big people.
first of three hikes. First of three major peaks I have to do on this section. It looks a little hairy, but I'm sure we'll figure it out.
Absolutely no idea what we were getting into. None. I knew it was going to be hard, but holy F. This is really fun, and I feel like I'm about ready to die just about the entire time. Yeah, so,
that's what happens.
Success.
That's what happens when you say I'm just along for the ride. To be fair, I had no conception of how difficult this would be either. Just a nebulous feeling of hard. Oh my gosh.
Sure is beautiful though.
Mm. 10.3 miles. Supposedly we're halfway done.
It's taken us 10 hours. Right? 10 hours.
Let's see where we are. 9.3. So, yeah, that's the data at this point.
Whew. Gonna be really, really pleased when we're finished.
This is gonna be a bugger.
All these pens.
fallen from the hands of children. They were there and then were gone. And I wonder what became of them. What became of them? Sunlight over.
Looks sketchy from here. Good job though. Well climbed. You're almost there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Easy.
I'm not one to ever pray for mercy or to wish on.
Okay. Cracker Peak, yeah.
Cracker Peak.
Cracker Peak, okay. It was the last one standing in between us and the 10,000...
14-foot.
That's it. A little 10,000 14-foot peak. Who wants to go for a swim? I mean, like, we're above the mountains that are above the mountains that are above the campsites. It's just intense. We haven't even done the real one yet. Alright, we should probably get going, I think. So anyway, he's gonna crawl down here. There we go. And we does it. It's getting kind of evening-ish out here. Can't wait to get to Siyeh.
time this won't even matter. This chapter will be long on the grass. We'll talk about everything till it's easier. Your beauty is nothing compared.
Hi, Tyler.
Hi. That was incredible. I'm ready for our celebratory Snickers.
Thank you, Tara. Well, Megan, you are with me right now. I will not ask you to be any more with me than you currently are. All right. Oh, jeez. And I'm running out of juice, so I'm gonna stop. Love you, wives. Love you, kids. See you soon.
Brought me one step closer to the heart of things. We talked about everything till we laughed about it. Your honesty is nothing compared to what.
Looks steep as all sin. Okay, well, this is actually hard work, but the real noteworthy thing is that as we were coming down, we were greeted with an extremely loud and angry roar to turn around and see this giant scraggly grizzly kind of come at us for a second and then just kind of go up over the rocks. And haven't seen him since, but that was awesome. First time. We're still alive.
Up and down the floor, my hat is an animal, and once there was an animal, it had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an
okay
guy.
That was much worse than expected.
That was brutal.
It hurt a lot and it took for freaking ever. Don't trust that guy who says enjoyable scree runs or whatever he said. Okay, well, here we are. There's a river, the sun is behind the peaks. We have to follow the river to the Piegan Pass Trail. once we get to that, we got 5 miles to get out of here. We will be finishing after dark, but we will be finishing.
But we will be what?
Finishing. Let's go. Let's do it.
The forest of talking trees. They used to sing about the birds and the bees. The bees had declared a war. The sky wasn't big enough for them all. The birds, they got help from below, from dirty ponds and the creatures of snow.
The story of the bees with those four.